Thank you, Trevor. In St. Landry Parish, a man is fighting for his life in the hospital after an Opelousas shooting. Police say the shooting happens around 3:30 in the morning Friday outside of an after-hours restaurant. The victim was taken to a hospital by private vehicle before officers arrived. He is responsive, but his injuries are life-threatening. Opelousas police say there is no suspect or information on the motive of this shooting right now.